At the beginning of time, aliens came to the Earth to create the ultimate organic weapon. They created mankind. By planting a special gene into man, they created the Zoonoids, humans who can change at will into super monster soldiers. Eons later, the Zoonoid leader, called the Zoolord, has awakened and formed the Kronos Corporation to further develop the Zoonoid technology for world domination. Among the alien remains was found the Unit, a bio-boosted alien armor. Worn by the aliens, it serves as an ordinary shield. If the wearer is human, it increases his natural powers 100-fold. He becomes the Gyver. But how to activate it remains a mystery. Dr. Tetsu Sagawa, a research scientist at Kronos, senses danger if this unit is activated by the Zoolord. Now the doctor has stolen it and is on the run.
It's me.
This thing must be stopped!
Let me have it.
Right here, boss.
It's not too late. Can still come back.
Experiments must stop!